That's the only combination of both that is there in the entire game. Like, that's it.
Mm.
But, I mean, if you don't really care for either, then I don't see the point, right? There's Kelp Scope. There's that. I'm going to go with Haunt. And, actually, I could run the same thing, but I'm not going to.
Funny enough, for this, before I teleportation, I was going to use Bento. But then I was like, Anchovy Games? Nah. No way.
Nah. Yeah, I really hope we don't get Anchovy. I hope we only get Arowana. It's the only time I actually do well with this.
I think Chris might have fallen asleep. Possibly. Because he's trying to adjust his sleep schedule.
Of course, yeah. He had a crazy sleep schedule, didn't he?
Yeah, he still kind of does. But he's been waking up earlier to work out, actually, so... There's that.
Is that... Good for him. I should really be working out. I'm going to go see my old basketball coach tomorrow. I'm going to go practice with his young team.
Cool.
And I grew, like, 2 inches. So, since the last time I saw him... And I like learned, and I learned that I can jump like a lot higher than I could back then. So,
so you're gonna dunk on all the newbies?
Yeah, it's gonna be fun.
No, of course this would be the first one. That's exactly why I brought Wall.
Fucking course. I guess we got double blaster, and they have a Kelp Scope. So
the team doesn't look annoying.
This. Dude, this blaster straight up walked right in front of my shot. What the frick? Got one.
Oh, word? Get out of here.
Gonna wail where that sniper is? Oh, never mind. I got someone anyway. Let's get on that tower.
Oh, son of a gun. Octo shot got me. No,
fuck
Neo.
I'm getting on the tower.
Neo flash. Huh. Interesting.
Thank you, friend. Ooh, I wonder if I can do the glitch. I can totally do the glitch.
The sprinkler one?
Yeah. Oh shit. I should try it. Oh, I'm gonna do it now. Did I do it? I think I did it! Oh, I died though. So it doesn't matter. Because my sprinkler's gone.
Alright, got one. Make that two.
Nice.
Octoshot's dead and I sniped somebody with Inkzuka. Feels weird when you don't play this game for days.
Right?
Like,
right, it really does.
Like, swim speed, like, feels ridiculous.
I just don't even play swim speed, so whenever I play it, I'm just like, what is going on? Oh shit, there's someone coming into our shit.
Yeah, I was looking for that dude.
Alright, I'm gonna... Ah, he got me. He swam under you, dude. He's tagged.
Yeah, I was looking for the tag. I was going up there, and then I guess he left already. Got the guy off the tower. Got two.
Nice.
Oh, I was gonna get a third, but I got crit. Custom Blaster is using a lot of defense. Defense and damage.
He's dead.
Alright, I'm cleaning up the general area where you were sniping before. Somebody's getting out of the tower.
Oh my god.
Ran over somebody. Crap, I'm tagged.
Got that guy. Got a blaster.
I'm gonna jump away. Screw this.
Why are you just standing there? Oh, he was just baiting out. Frick! There's a... He's tagged. Yeah, oh, he betrayed it. Damn.
What is it? Oh, damn, we got the tower far.
50 isn't that far, dude.
No, but I mean, like, in general, I'm like, 60. Looking for it in the middle. It was gone. Okay, snipe somebody.
Oh my god, I missed him. Thank you.
Got two.
Frick. That guy's so weak. Oh my god, he lived. I got the Octoshot midair when he killed me.
Alright, I got the sniper, I think. Ah.
Better not come that way, bro. Better not come that way, bro.
I almost ran over a guy. He killed me. In the mid is the Neo Splash.
Oh, I'm fucked. Oh, I got out of there. Made the Neo Splash chase me. Alright, I'm gonna go wheel that tower.
Oh, I just got sniped.
Guy! I can't shoot, yes. Oh my god! Alright, thank you. Looks like everyone's running hot now.
I remember when everybody would run cold-blooded all day.
Oh yeah.
It'd be like that gray anchor sweat for everything. Man, this dude with the Neo Splash is playing like an awkward shot.
Yeah, I feel like he has that range.
No, he's just not giving a crap.
Oh my god, I got directed. I was so close to getting the Oko. Thank you, Blaster. I was so close to that Oko.
Oh, get on the tower. There we are.
Got the sniper, yeah! Boy! Boy! What happened to Rose? Is she alive?
What do you ask?
No, because she's like open. Her thing's open, but it's not a. Who are you? This guy, this guy messaged me, I forget. From after this match, and he said, nice sniping. And he had a heart on it.
Hmm.
And I'm just like, are you flirting with me, sir?
Damn, I was so busy earlier, I didn't realize that Eddie was looking for somebody to use the nozzle nose.
Man. This guy was freaking hard chasing me down. Oh fuck. No! No, Lord, please! Oh my god.
Okay, I'm watching our other entrance.
They are all freaking going super aggressive. Oh my god, I'm out of ink! Oh frick, please!
The hell, one of them just stealth jumped.
Yeah, this team is super aggressive. This team is super aggressive.
Oh, are you serious? Oh my god. I died in the stupidest fashion. Yeah, like, these guys are being pretty ridiculous.
It's like all the spider dashing and everything. Is someone behind us? Yep,
damn it!
Behind us.
Oh, what was that? Neo Splash. The Neo Splash making a resurgence?
I don't know.
Get buffed.
Do they all have quick respawn or some shit? Like, what is going on?
Ah, oh, Squib is on our fan.
Of course.
And the E-Leader's in the mid, just on the floor. Let's see if I can go after him.
Thank you, sir! God, I was terrible. Alright, I'm going back up.
Alright, I got one. What? Oh my god, that was the laggiest shot in the world. Freaking E-Leader shot where I was, like, 2 seconds ago.
Oh yeah, that happens with these meters. It sucks.
But I've never seen it that bad, like, where it's so, like, obvious, it's just complete lag. Get out of here.
We have two chargers, it sucks. Thank you for your help. There, I was... Oh, there's a 10 attack right there? Fuck.
Okay.
Missing so many shots.
Damn it! Well, I got somebody with the Ingzuka. Some sniper's on the tower.
Probably the Squiffer, because the Elytra's in there. I got someone, apparently. Yay, stealth jumpers, fuck you.
Get out of here.
Nice. I wasn't even looking at that guy. Thank you.
Got the E-leader.
To get on the tower. Started lobbing for consumption bomb.
Oh, the consumption bomb got me.
Oh, shit. Oh, barely made it out. Don't even got anyone with that. That was super inefficient.
I was wondering, I was like, damn, he really knows where they're at.
I mean, I did know where they were. I knew the general idea.
Oh, jeez. Nope. Nope, nope. Damn it. Damn Kraken.
Fucking Octoshock at me. We got one kill. I hate this map for snipers, and yet we have two snipers on each team.
Run around.
Oh my god. Fuck. This hyper-aggressive team I hated.
Alright, I got rid of two of them. Got killed by the last. The Octo shot. Just splattered it.
Get fucked! Oh yeah. Get absolutely wrecked. Someone coming here, of course.
Alright, got somebody with the Ingzuka.
Ah, oh, goddamn, first bomb got me. Yep, he's got his Ingzuka. Nope, don't!
He was just don't roll again! Like, I looked around, I wouldn't do it unless there was like...
Got him.
There was so much turf house hours, I was like, he's gonna run into me. Splatter dashing. Nope.
You were just banking on the fact that maybe he made a dumb mistake.
I mean, it looked like it was a dumb mistake of his.
So did you finish all your work? Did you eat?
Yeah.
What did you eat?
I had what you said, brata and spinach and potatoes.
Okay.
Oh, it's just too determined.
You are filled with determination.
Before that, how can I say this? Before that game's, like, people got really weird, the game was pretty great.
What are you talking about?
Undertale.
Undertale?
Yeah.
Yeah. You know I did a piano cover of that, right?
I did not.
I wrote a solo piano concerto, not a concerto, a solo suite for the piano for, the pacifist boss.
Oh, that's cool. I tried getting Chris into that game, and he was like, I don't know. Does he play
it? I actually didn't. I played it, but I didn't do Genocide. I was just...
He played it for a bit, but I guess he didn't... Once he saw it was like a bullet hell, he was like, nah, I think I'm good.
Let me link it real quick.
Oh, I love that song. That game was just so intense.
Yeah. Really was intense. So much feels. Oh my god, can we not get anchovy? It's sniped two people last game.
I think after this game playing Undertale, I finally decided to.
It's Luna. I'm screwed. I am absolutely shafted.
All right, blasters looks like they're coming.
Got
to
one.
Mid.
Yeah, I got the. I want to say there's an octo shot.
Got the. Wait, what? Who the hell took that? What the? Okay, somebody took the Luna blaster for me. I don't know. Cool. All right, got one of the Lunas.
A lot of trading. Nice.
Got two. Both Lunas are down.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh man. Oh, thank you. Haha! Get. Oh my god. I want a CQC against the Carbon Roller.
Oh, son of a gun. How did that first wave kill him?
Oh, got another one. I'm going freaking crazy right now.
Let me see if I can sneak and body them.
I got another one! But I can't push forward. Oh my god!
What happened?
I'm just having the greatest game of my life with this. Teammate tried to. Oh shit, oh shit. Jumping out. That one was not willing to risk. Aluna knew I was there and I had a disadvantage.
No! No!
Oh
hey.
Shit, there's Aluna.
Got the carbon.
Yeah, no, get mad. Get. I missed the first one. That's embarrassing enough. Have you seen my freaking snipes today?
Nah, I've actually been like a little bit farther away from you. Was that your whale?
And I'm even sniping people with the whale.
I saw it.
Go, Chris.
Chris.
Oh fuck! Or not? You know what I mean. How did I not die there?
What does this guy know? I'm waiting to snipe him. Oh crap, no!
Oh my god. I wish someone could keep this up while I sniped. Oh great, that would be
son
ideal.
Of a gun, he saw me.
Oh my god, I lived again! How am I living these? Got two!
The carbon's in the mid. He's trying to get into the side of our spawn. He backed off.
Oh my god.
Did you see that?
Nice shark, dude. Yeah, that was great.
No! Ah, oh, frickin'
Luna on our left hand.
That's what got me. There's a guy in our spawn.
I see him. I was trying to kill him, but he really wanted my dick.
Whoa, moving out.
Oh my god, thank you! Oh, not you, the fan thing that the banner that gets raised by the.
Lost track of this splatter shot. Oh, you almost sniped him, I saw that.
I was super close. Starting to get a little bold. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Got the splatter shot over there.
Thank you, friend! Aw, man. right, that one's going in the highlight reel. I'm gonna like crop apart just that one because that was freaking insane. Even though I slowed down towards the end, I was going crazy at the beginning. Didn't die the whole time either.
The piano is pretty nice. It just finished. Yeah, 11-0. This guy ended 11-0. Oh no, Chris appears. Say cookies and he appears.
Where now? Of course now he's here. Oh, someone else said GG. Oh, that's the same guy.
Also, why did we lose our server emoticons? Like, what happened?
I have no clue what happened there. I have zero idea. It just don't make sense, bro. Finally, Arowana. Thank the Lord. Oh, fuck. Double cup scope against the new leader and Carbon.
Let's see if, like Chris was talking about, if I can't reach him with a dunk. Jumping off, like, one of these ledges.
You can only do that with the regular thing, I thought.
Oh, jeez.
And the E-Leader can reach me, but I can't reach him. How
far? Rolled into a bomb. Permanent's on the tower. Or he's about to. I know he's, like, right there.
Oh my god, I'm missing! The easiest shots.
What the hell? Where did he go? Freaking slippery.
Where did he come from? Where did he go? Where did he come from? Spot Mad Joe.
Alright, I'm gonna go clean up our clothes.
Oh my god, someone's in our clothes. Fantastic, of course.
Yeah, because I saw a bunch of ink already there. I'm gonna head back to the tower first, though.
Maybe on the carbon one.
I see the A leader.
Thanks, Luna. Oh my god, there's an E leader. Oh, frick. Looking right at us.
That was a really good whale. Suck on that.
What happened?
Got the permanent. Got two.
Nice.
Checking our clothes now. Looks like somebody already went through there.
Got that E-Leader. Aw, oh, man. And that guy's gonna die.
Yeah, cracking.
Yeah, oh, cracking on the tower.
Pushed myself into the water with the Inzuka shot.
And now he's going into the...
Closed.
The closed.
Yep.
I'll kill him out.
I got him.
Okay.
He traded.
Good enough for me. I saw that.
Okay, the tower. How does these things come
on?
Oh,
tower. Yeah. Holy shit. Alright, well, that's everyone.
Was it? Nope. There's Splatty Jr. in the floor. He splattered it.
I can't see anything. Can't see anything in this purple ink.
I also have a carbon here.
And yeah, the carbon's looking at me.
Get out of here. Alright, I got the carbon.
Thank you.
I hear it cracking. Ooh, little sick shot.
Ah, damn, Kraken got me. He's dead. Yeah, I saw him in there, I'm just like, that's super easy. I was seeing that in slow motion. Sniper, please don't snipe me. Sniper, no sniping! Sniper, no sniping! Okay.
Son of a gun. Trying to get enough so I can snipe.
I said sniper, no sniping!
Got the carbon. Got the E-Leader, snipe them.
Good lore, bro.
Alright, I'm riding the tower. There's a guy on the slope around here.
No! I hate that water area. It really sucks.
Oh no! Freaking A-leader, man. Wow.
Damn it! 48, 48, 48. I forgot that I don't have stealth jump. So I just had that carbon looking at me the whole time.
I'm ready. Ah, burst bomb.
Yeah, carbon.
Yep. They're all riding up their ramp.
And they've got a bubble in the middle.
Damn it. Well, at least I traded with a carbon. That was supposed to get a jump on me.
Fuck. Please. Aw, oh, damn.
Must. Hurry.
Oh. Get on the tower. No! Quine, oh my
quine,
god! Quine, quine, quine. Nah, damn it.
Damn, I literally just
the
landed.
Things, I couldn't get on it.
Baroni. The guy saying, come on, it was the 1-4.
I went 4-6, I wasn't doing too hot, but... He does have no excuse.
Oh, wow, wow. I want to use a blaster, but it's so good to use a roller and anchovy.
Yeah.
Especially since you're so close range.
Right, right. You're like forced to be close range.
Pretty much. I mean, the 8-3 does fine there, but it's like, I have to build my own space.
Yeah. Then again, I went 14-0 in Turf War with the custom blaster on Anchovy once.
I think that's like, the only blaster I've never touched.
Oh, fuck. Ah, shit, range blasters. I do not like them. I do not like them, Sam, I am.
Oh my god, that was ridiculous. To the left of you, there's one.
Oh no!
Oh.
What I freaking say about custom range blasters. I hate them. I hate them, I hate them, I hate them. Someone's in our closed.
I got the splatter shot that was on our side. Or attendant deck.
Someone in our closed. Coming through our closed.
Alright, I turn them as fast as I can. Oh, carbon got me. He's going up to the right.
Oh, hey, there I go. Stagged at least.
What is all this ink? Oh, that explains that. Get out of here.
Nice. Get the fuck out of here.
Wow, that was such BS.
If I could just kill this range blaster, that would be fantastic.
Where's he at?
Got him. I can't be the only one riding this tower, though. That cannot happen, see? Range blaster already shooting.
Got the carbon traded room. 10 seconds in mid.
Oh, fucked. Yep, 10 seconds. He's dead. 10 tech did get me, though. Thank you!
Yeah, screw that guy. I'm not gonna let him do what he wants.
They're all in our clothes. Let's ride it! Oh, crap. Whoa, I was off that tower!
Oh, damn it. I was entering our clothes and stupid slippery tentacle got me. He's going to our snipe. I see the 96 is in our street. West part.
I'm slowly making him fuck off, but I'm not killing him, which needs to happen.
Oh, things are good.
Yep.
Gotta back off a bit.
Oh, I got two with one shot. Please kill this ten attack. Someone.
I think I got him.
Yeah, you got him. He walked right in that shit. Oh shit, there's a car. 96. Oh no.
96 is dead.
Range blaster got me.
Got the. Wait, was that the range blaster? Yeah, range blaster killed
nope,
me.
Nope, you did not.
I killed the carbon though.
Oh my god! Fucking 96 got coming up to our square area. I think snipe actually.
Get out of here, man! Yeah, I just died.
Oh my god, 96 up here! Up here! Up here! Up here! He's tagged!
Yeah, I see him. He's on the snipes. Let me try to get over there fast. On the floor.
I knew he was there, I just was kind of preoccupied.
Yeah, I was waiting for this tent attack. Is that a Kraken? Oh my god! Every time I run into the 96, all his files show up at the same time.
Get bopped! Oh no, 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 no. Not me. Damn, Kraken's got it, yeah. Not to say I had a sick kill, but that did not even come close to saving the game.
Hmm.
Hmm, 2-10 on the Spotter Jr. I've noticed that a lot. People who use the Spotter Jr. in S and S Plus, they get destroyed. And I'm just like, why don't you use a different weapon? Obviously something's not working.
And for the most part, all you gotta do is really just run away.
You can't do that with the Spotter Jr. because people will be able to outspace you.
Well, I mean, like, if they activate bubble, you just run away from them. Who gives a crap?
One.
And they have to struggle to try to catch up. All they have is a bomb.
Yeah.
Hmm. Blaster and not the blaster.
Yeah, go ahead and go blaster. This one's a pretty good one. If we have double whale too, that actually really helps.
Where is this? Squidora. I still find it funny that people post in looty scrims to find scrims and all this.
Yeah. Whew. Fuck. Dynamo. Okay, I like this. We have a Kraken. Oh, yeah. Shit.
I don't like Hydra in this map.
I really don't like Hydra.
I feel like you don't get to do too much.
Hey, right, because there's so many corners.
Speaking of which, I already found him. He's dead.
Nice.
Got a crit. Ooh,
got that guy.
The bait.
Oh fuck. I need to jump out!
There you are. I was like, did his mic die?
No, I was there. I just wasn't doing anything of note.
Bubble.
Oh fuck! Fuck off with that shit, bro!
Nice.
Oh shit.
I was gonna snipe.
Got one before I died. Oh my god, this dynamo, what are you doing, bro?
Alright, crit the guy that was
trying nice.
Out. Oh, jeez! I crit the Hydra, but somebody protect him.
I'm... made him all fuck off. I think.
Alright, I got one.
Oh shit! Damn it.
But he's looking for him.
Spot bomb got me. He's tagged though.
He
Spider
might need
to go outside. Doesn't have a bubble.
This dynamo is really useless on our team.
He really is so useless.
Like, I just see him rolling. I don't see him doing anything else. That's right. Get the hell out of here. Have the guy behind you.
Thank you.
Oh, you don't want to use whale? Get off.
I don't have mine.
Man, these guys are coordinating their bubbles really well. Got one. Oh, this ballsy Hydra.
This goddamn Hydra. Better get back before you get cracked.
Yeah, he just got popped.
I don't even know what that means, but it's provocative. Oh shit. There we go. Sniped him behind. Double whale, nice.
Not bland.
Oh no! Oh my god, yes.
That's right, put your frickin' bubble on.
Ah, damn it. Oh, Hydra got me. Okay. Now we can ride the tower. Now we can ride the tower. It took us all maps, but now we can ride the tower.
Oh jeez, no! This guy hunted me down just to get one kill.
His kill?
Oh my god. This.
I mean.
This guy. Dynamo, please.
That was a terrible idea. Oh! What the hell got me? Oh. He was a custom blaster. Oh, and of course he's tower cancer.
Which is...
quick respawn stealth jump. You know that. We made that an official set once.
Oh yeah, I was like, custom blaster. I was like, do they even use that?
It's not the weapon, it's the... Well, technically it is the weapon. But it's mostly the kit.
Yeah, the kit's stupid.
Oh my fucking god. Oh my god,
there's more! He hasn't killed me once, so I didn't realize.
This useless! Oh my god.
There's dynamo.
Useless NZAP.
NZAP? We have an NZAP?
But the dynamo actually got a kill. The NZAP was useless too.
Yeah, crit. Yeah, like, you'd think we would have more turf control.
that sugar honey iced tea out of here.
I'm so done.
I'm so what is done he with doing? This team.
What is he doing?
What is he doing? That was awful. I wasn't too good, but still, like, that was really bad. Alright, I'm gonna go double roller. That seems like it'd be fun. You go, Korokoro, and I'll go Carbon.
Alright.
I'm gonna go change my sensitivity, actually, real quick.
Put on max.
There's one thing that I have in the Bay Area that I don't have in LA, and that's actually good Indian food. And oh my god. I went to this place, this like back alley Indian place, yesterday, and I still have the taste of the food in my mouth, and I'm just like, oh, it's so good.
I've actually been wanting to actually try Indian food.
You haven't?
I haven't.
Really haven't before?
Nope.
Oh my lord. Dude, it's amazing. You have to know what to try first, but of course, once you do.
Well, I'm open-minded for eating.
Goddamn delicious.
And for the most part, it should be healthy.
I don't even know if there's, like, Indians living in Florida, though. I honestly don't know if our entire race, as an entire race, exists in your home state.
Yeah, I've seen some.
You've seen one or two. They're a myth, but yeah, we swear you've seen them.
And I know we have restaurants too. Oh, Indian food. I don't know.
There's a difference between restaurants and like just back corner places. I mean, there's just a difference in style, of course.
Yeah, I've been trying to find like a decent place for it though, because some of them seem alright in reviews.
Just alright though.
Here come the bombs.
Oh, there they are.
Oh, blaster!
No!
Well,
I'm sorry! That was my bad. That was completely my fault.
Oh, you have quick respawn?
Yeah,
I have quick respawn. I was gonna say, I was like, how the hell did you get up before I did?
Yay, goody leader.
Hey, just sniped.
Enough
somebody.
With the goddamn bomb.
Oh!
Ah, force the Kraken. I think he knew I was there, and then he immediately... As soon as I...
I should have blasted.
What?
What the hell? Oh my lord. That's such a baloney shot.
Aw, oh, shit, I'm so bad.
Get out of here.
They're all dead.
Sweet.
Time to go in their clothes.
That was a fail.
Oh, nope.
Get out of here.
Hey, oh, blaster got me. Oh, suction bomb got me. What the frick?
Hey, these guys need to make a move with me, because this is getting old.
That. I'm there, fam. Well, I lied. I lied immediately.
There we go.
Oh my god, yes, thank you. Frick. Okay, I got someone.
Every time I hear frick, I always just think of Elliot from Scrubs.
Yeah, I mean, that's what... I need to stop saying fuck.
Oh.
Because I'm at home.
Wait, what? We lost the lead? What the hell are you guys doing?
Hey.
Hey, long distance. Oh, jeez. I got you.
Burst bomb got me from the carbon. Go get him, Indigo!
I got one! This dude on the freaking ledge, I should've just jumped at his face. Oh, he has Kraken. Alright.
Oh my lord.
What happened?
I tried to jump at the tower and then I didn't realize there was no cubby to catch me, so I fell into the water.
Oh, two with one flick. Get baited.
Nice. Get masturbated. Oh no! This range blaster is close combat directed me twice now.
I'm about to try to snipe him.
I haven't even got my Inzuka once.
Oh no!
Okay, I'm.
Oh my god!
Charging
Blaster steady. Why is E-Leader not sniping? Like, I hear it, but I don't see it.
Traded with the Luna Blaster.
Yeah, I'm waiting from above. Oh, I guess I'm making a move.
Everyone runs that same freaking hat in Tower Cancer.
The snow hat thing?
Quick respawn one, yeah. Enough with the bombs, oh my lord!
Yeah,
this is ridiculous!
If it's not bombs, it's like the blaster pop.
No, bombs too. Burst bombs are just being lobbed. No one wants to approach.
Son of a gun. Screw this Luna.
I really hate that there's no coming in Tower Control, like, that would help so much.
There's Luna trying to flank you guys. If he even tried.
That was awful. That was absolutely terrible. That was absolutely Harambe. No. Yes, this is. It's time for this, definitely. It's time to do.
I guess it's time. Perfect.
Yeah. And now I can throw the bombs. All the bombs. And we have an E-Leader and two Lunas. And they have a 10 attack and two range blasters.
I just forget the range is, like, so poor. How do you make this thing work?
Get bodied.
Get crit. What the? Ah, stealth jumpers. Tag the 10th attack because I'm using a haunt.
Nice.
There's a guy to your right.
I see him. Luna got him. Good Luna.
Yo, calm down. Tower bit. Kill that guy.
Damn it. Traded with that 10 attack.
Crit the guy.
Please! Nice.
Crit.
Oh shit, I have stealth. Oh, it's so nice to not even worry about that shit. Oh, oh my god. Oh my god. That one suction bomb got all of us.
No, I just got killed by a dumb carbon.
I mean, got everyone. We all died. And ineffectiveness. Oh no! Why? Thank you.
Got two.
Oh man, nice.
I should have moved forward, not back. I could have avoided the shot.
I know. Freaking.
I see an Exemka.
I hear one too.
Wow, I just got bodied. The tech is.
You know?
Friggin' tech.
Oh my god. Got stuck. Please, Lord. Harambe, save me! Princess Harambe, no!
No! If he didn't crack it, have Kraken, I would have taken out three people. I wonder if I should have using quick respawn just to be that guy.
I got on the tower.
Wow. I almost feel like it's that same guy.
Same guy, it definitely is.
Because that freaking snow hat with a quick respawn nonsense. Kill him.
Jesus.
Killed another guy. Got two.
Yeah, I'm on the tower. Good timing.
Damn it. No. Get up.
Got that guy. Oh, we took the lead though. Solid lead. Yeah.
Thanks, mine.
Stealth jump.
Don't ever try to blast me.
Don't ever blast me or my son again.
This feels so stupid.
It really is. I got a triple! Oh, it's everyone! Oh no!
Come on, show your face.
Get on the tower, oh my lord.
Oh, I almost got three.
Got another one. Harambe didn't save me this time.
How you going, buddy? Yo, this guy got so scared of one shot.
Damn it!
Custom range?
Yeah, custom range. Yeah. And like I got like two, I got the drop on him, I went into his area and then he backed up somehow enough
no,
to.
No. Regular blaster got me. Why are you using so much damage?
Oh, I got the Exuka, apparently. Why, am I using so much damage?
No, this regular blaster. Like, it's not that serious. Got that guy. I'm waiting for a stealth jumper.
He's gonna throw shit ton of them all. Fuck your stealth jump, boy.
Body.
Yes, you deserve that squid bag.
That felt too easy.
That really did. I mean, I kind of make the game pretty easy, if you know what I'm saying. Also, yeah, we were doing work. So, I mean,
with this weapon, you don't have to exactly try.
Not. And if you get good enough with this weapon, it doesn't feel like trying at all.
Yeah, with the buff, freaking splatter shots hunt you down so hard.
Yeah. You think you're out of their range, and you think you're good, but no, you're not. You're really not.
I remember before, it used to be so stupid. If somebody's running, like, plenty of swim speed or like run speed, they could just like escape your shots and you'd be trailing behind them.
Yeah. They gave it a range buff and a velocity buff too, so not only is it like faster, like the shots reach you faster.
Which is scary.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we find... Oh, that's a different cancer guy. Oh, fuck. Alright, well, I hard counter the 52 gal. The Forge and I are going to have some interesting duels, but at least I can outspace him.
I already see the 96.
I already see the 52. Oh, yeah, this dynamo fucking ended this guy's life.
Get out of here. Splatter die somewhere else.
Alright, I'm in their clothes. I lied, I died in their clothes. These two guys got me.
Force the Kraken. Waste of that guy's Kraken.
Jumping on that tower. Jumping on that tower. Smashing that like button.
Oh, jeez.
I land right out of Igno! Yeah! Go, Dynamo. See what? Isn't it how nice it is to actually have a good Dynamo?
One that doesn't roll.
Yeah. And what are your skills? I roll with the Dynamo, yes!
Come on,
a little
bit.
Oh, okay,
they have Inzuka too.
52 got me.
Yeah!
Oh, that's beautiful.
Him and me were both going after him.
That was beautiful. I just saw him and was like, someone please get him. Because that 52 guy got me twice, and after I said I hard countered him, I don't.
Get bopped. Got two with one shot.
Hey!
Frickin' Inzuka.
Aw, fuck. No, don't raise it, no! Oh. Yeah, get bodied.
I'm just gonna ride it. I don't even care.
I'm here for you, friend. Ah, damn it.
Hey, 25.
Hey, 25. Oh, are they still going?
Oh, word? You're gonna talk
about
that?
Oh my god, they're still going! They're still going! Oh! That guy just got an easy triple!
This dude was taunting. Oh my god.
Dude, that freaking team was baller! All of those guys were good.
Did you see the E-leader?
No, what
he
happened?
He killed me, and then he did the taunt where you hold, like, your sub-weapon, so he was posing. And then he was slowly moving around.
Yeah, and then he got bopped?
No, he just kept like changing pose like every few seconds.
No, that was actually pretty funny. That's pretty funny. That's good respect. As long as it's a taunt that's not squidbagging, because squidbagging is distinctly for disrespect. Oh yeah, I had an 18-5 game on Arowana Tower Control. I haven't played that since with the Barry Splattershot Pro. Yeah. Like, I have a video of the 18-5 on with the BSP on Tower Control.
Oh,
double charger? What is that, Swiffer?
Classic. So it's a classic, it should have bubble point sensor.
Yeah, it's bubble point sensor. Got him.
I have so much ink for both of those. Classic and new.
You have so much what?
Inked. Turf. Whatever. Love that weapon.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I got sniped. He's tagged for you guys.
I mean, I can't reach him, that's what sucks. Got him. Oh, got him too! Last guy's Trash Washer, I think, or two guys, different guys. Oh shit, we all died. When did that happen? I didn't get the memo, I didn't realize we were all supposed to die.
Hey, don't hang around me, what are you doing?
Got the Translosher. Damn it. It was a bad idea to challenge that range blaster.
Sniper gold now.
Oh.
Sniper is just walking down the street.
Making my way downtown.
I was like, the second I say this.
Got that freaking range blaster.
Crit the price blaster.
Ah, damn it. Squift. Making my way downtown.
Gotta give props to that guy. The guy's doing pretty good with the squift.
Yeah, it's pretty hard to actually play it right. You have to not miss, which is so rare. I was about to fall in the water anyway, and he still got me. I'm glad he took the time to do that, because he ended up dying. Alright, get off, friend. I mean, you can actually stay on. Oh no.
I couldn't even reach there to save my life. I see you.
What? Why did he do that? Oh my god, he chased him down! The absolute madman, he actually did it.
Hey, you got three!
Hey!
They're all up on
that
the slope.
That is my boy! And that's everyone.
They have a beacon down there, by the palm tree.
Oh. Fuck it. They ain't doing shit. Oh shit. They are doing shit! And I got sniped.
Nah, screw you guys. I'll die. I'll throw myself into the water if it means killing the range blaster.
Wait, did you get him?
Yeah, I killed him, but he killed me midair. Worth it.
Walk, walk, walk.
Get out of here with your point sensors.
Oh, man, bubble. Well, oh!
That was a sick shot. I can't even complain.
Yeah. Got him. Hey!
They also have,
yo, team doing work! Team is doing work! Oh, I lied. Team is not doing work. Guys, get on the tower! What the fuck? I died on the tower! Push it more! Ah, damn it. Squift. Yeah, that squiff's pretty good. I can definitely appreciate a good squiff. It's those damn lazy E-leaders I can't stand. Got the squiff.
This guy just realized he had
traded with the range blaster. Traded with the range blaster. Wait, our team had beacons?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Did this guy just realize he had a beacon?
I mean, I don't need him. It's a stealth jump. It's nice.
Fuck it.
Do something, guys.
Yep. There's another one. Nope.
Bodied. Nice. I saw that guy. He was just bouncing around, just like, maybe this guy's here. Nope.
Easy breezy.
Easy breezy cover girl.
There it is.
That took me way too long. I knew you were setting me up for something. Couldn't get. You set up the lava, couldn't get the jam. Oh, the lava, the jam! Okay, Rapid Blaster. Oh, there's an NZAP. I do not like NZAPs.
Fly on there.
I don't understand how NZAPs and Splash-O-Matics have the same fire rate, but yet NZAPs have more mobility and more range.
Get out of here.
Oh, I just got directed. by a little blaster. He's now in our closed and has stealth jump.
He's one of those guys, eh? Fun. I'm waiting for
one
him.
One of those assholes, eh?
Okay, guys, what the hell? Nope. No! That was dumb.
Here.
10 seconds in the mid.
What'd you do?
Oh, I tried it.
Is this Luna just camping?
They have a Luna?
Yeah, he's the guy who killed me.
Ah. That guy was trying to
I think he fucked off, but I don't know.
What the?
I don't know for sure.
Get out of here. Oh my lord. They just all in mid. Ends at the tag.
Oh, there's that Luna.
I'm gonna go clean up our clothes.
Okay, I got two. Oh no, Luna got me! Ah, stealth jump.
Nope.
Thank you. He got two before he died.
Oh, are you serious?
Oh, that was a terrible jump.
We have a range.
Oh, I got someone! Did I really get someone?
What is going on? We have a range blaster. Like, he can just stay back all day.
Not a range blaster.
Rapid blaster with range.
RBPD. Bodied.
And there's an other stealth jumper. I was waiting for it.
Thank you.
Oh, jeez.
Fuck. I'm fucked. Oh my god, I lived.
One.
There we go.
Hello?
They're still there. Oh my god. I just have to kill three people.
I swear, we have to double check the spots where we kill them, because like they could just spawn again. Or we don't.
Right.
There it is. There's another guy. Tag.
Oh my lord.
I heard somebody land.
Oh my lord. What is this shit? Oh my god, and it's of course the Luna Blaster. Takes zero skill whatsoever. And they all have stuff with them. And now they're coming through a closed.
Get out! Oh my god.
Leave!
I just see like three guns shooting at me at once.
Oh my god, I wasn't even... I probably was.
Another Exuka.
Line that Exuka. And they're jumping in again.
Got one of them. Got two. Screw you! No! Well, they ran him over. Good enough for me.
Man, if they didn't have a quick respawn as an ability in this game, they only had a team deathmatch. You know what I'm saying. If they didn't have quick respawn in this game as an ability, they only had like the normals and they didn't even have quick respawn, Team Deathmatch would actually be a game mode.
Okay, because like, I was like, where are you going with this?
Oh my god. I swear I freaking killed his asshole. You know, I had it all in my mind in one sentence, but no. My mouth decided to not work that way.
These guys can go to hell. Like, get out of here.
Miss me with that cheap shit, bro. Miss me with that
cheap
shit.
Okay, let me just... There's one. Two.
Thank you.
Just clear them out. This is getting annoying. Oh, behind us.
Oh my god.
I can't. Okay, he's dead. Sweet. Oh, for it!
Got someone! Got two! Got three! Oh!
Plus! Come on!
Please! Yes!
Come on, come on, come on! Hey!
Oh! That's what I'm talking about! That was sweet! that was just such a struggle until the end. And then they just started getting super cocky. They're just like, oh, I think we can keep jumping. No, bro. You died.
Huh.
Just fucking stay dead.
I thought that Enzap was doing better. He had 3 and 11. Yeah, he had 3 and 11. That was all me that he killed.
Ah. Yeah, that makes sense.
And I said I could handle him.
I mean, I'd like to think that you were distracting him so much that he was just trying to come out for you, and then he ended up dying to everyone else.
Let's go with that. 3 p.m.
I didn't see that. Do they have a Splatling and two starters?
I saw
E-Leader.
E-Leader.
Oh,
Splatling,
I'm
about to kill. Get out of here. Show your face. I can hear you charging.
Oh, they do have two charges.
Damn, I'm holding this dude back.
Oh, I'm about to.
Damn it. I was going to come
damn
after him.
Yeah, time tech got me.
Hey, 2 of
1.
Oh! That guy saw it. I know he saw that.
Yeah, I saw that on my mini-map.
That was so sick. Let me just get my... punch. Come on. There it is! Again, double!
Hey!
Come on. Show your face.
Ah, shit. Spotly got me.
Hey, that guy.
Nice. Oh my god, this team is so beastly. I got it, fam. I got you, fam. Oh no! The ten attack got me! Yes! Yes! Let's go! Let's go! Hey!
That was so stupid.
that was the dumbest thing ever. That's what happens when you just put three long-range weapons on the same side.
Well, why would you stand together? Like,
yeah.
I got them the first time, and then again they stood together.
I was the worst player. That was a great dude. I missed this game. I haven't played in like 3 days.
Yeah, I've been busy with school.
I've been busy with my parents. I've been abducting me. It's... My dad had me help him run errands, go to like Costco and like go do shit.
Yeah, they were supposed to be quote-unquote quick errands.
4 hours? No, it was... I knew it was going to take forever because I knew we were going to places that were each like 30-minute drives.
Oh.
But, legit, I didn't have to be there for the whole day. It was just a waste of time for me. And I told him that. I'm just like... And the thing is, like, he expected me to not have anything to do. I'm just like, Dad, what if I did? Like, I had to work on a website with my friend. And I was doing some coding. And I only got, like, 2 hours to work on it today.
You do freelance work?
Yeah, it's my friend and I have an app idea that we've just been working on and fleshing out.
Yeah, because that's what it sounds like. Every time you mention the job, it sounds like a freelance work you do.
Well, the job that I had, which was SpeakBeat, that was a piece of shit app that I submitted code for every now and then, and they abducted me to go make me into a marketing intern, which I hated. Like, they turned me from a coding guy to a marketing intern. Oh my god, he later got me. He's tagged.
Are they just that spread out, or like they had so many people in one area, or what?
Oh, what do you mean? No, basically they had one guy do all the CS work.
Got two.
I wanted to hang out.
Got two and fell through the water. Oh.
Someone in our clothes, he just wailed down.
Yeah, I saw the map blinking a bit. I'm heading that way.
I can't do shit about it, bro.
Do you know what weapon it was in the clothes? By chance?
I want to say it was Kelp Scope.
Gut snipe so hard. How did he know?
Jump out.
There's one
Oh my god, Kraken.
Oh, I see that Kraken.
Oh my god, what a dumbass. Oh, I ran into a sunshine bomb. How did he kill- what?
What the hell? Where did you come from?
Right?
Okay, buddy.
Don't like having to deal with two chargers. I really don't like it.
I weakened one of them real bad. Stupid splat roller. I like how the set looks.
Ah, damn it. Why is there a charger? Oh my god, an R perch.
You know why I just crit?
Yeah, please.
Just hit him in the back of the head.
Imagine if there were headshots that did extra damage. Like, you could 2-hit KO or, like, 1-hit KO with the gal.
I think snipers would be kind of ridiculous. That. Like, you don't need as much damage.
I mean, of course they need a reworking.
Yeah, I mean, it would reward, obviously, good aim. But I think some things would be kind of stupid.
Oh my lord.
Ah, stupid Kraken. Yeah, keep flopping around. Where you go? Yeah, he jumped.
Alright, please tell me that's the end of that.
Okay.
Yeah, man, this guy fuck off. You're kidding me! This bento's always in our closed.
Yeah, no, I was about to kill him. I always get one
his,
shot.
His IGN says ads, and I think it reads AIDS.
I think his partner is creative. Spelled ugly. Hey, get trapped. I just clear out. Okay, this guy is definitely gonna die. Oh crap, nope, I lied.
Oh, what?!
I'm gonna go clear up our clothes, because this is getting stupid.
Yeah, this fucking asshole. Yeah, I mean, I was trying to do it, and then I thought I got him and didn't freaking die. Thank you! Thank you! You're so good at killing him, but I can't do shit!
I'm getting popped by everybody else that helps. No!
I mean, that obviously doesn't help. I got you.
Stupid roller! Same one every time.
And whoever jumped in is totally gonna die.
Yep, I just saw that. Swim!
Rolls are getting bold as frick.
Frick.
I know. I'm saying it. Please, no.
Damn, everybody got
Oh my god, no. No, 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 no.
This is just push me to get sniped.
Fuck. That was so AIDS. That was such AIDS.
Are you just jumping through when I was like right next to spawn?
I think you just clicked on someone and panicked. Would make more sense.
Look at my amazing score. Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah, cool, right? I'm 5-7, wasn't that good. That freaking Bento Spider Scope was giving me the fits, though.
For me, it was the E-Leader. He knew everywhere I was.
It sucked that we didn't have good inking.
Yeah.
Between... You would think we would have good inking with the Dynamo and my Bomb Rush, but no. man. Oh, yay, another Spidershot Pro.
I'm there, by the way. I'll just text this out real quick.
Psst. He's about to be like, no, is he dead? I don't want to play another 3v4. I wonder if I can finesse this bomb throw!
Snipe.
Got him.
Oh, these guys again.
What do you mean?
Oh, we face these guys already. I know, because we fought loose already.
Jumped off the edge because I knew I was going to get whaled otherwise.
Get shot.
Damn, I just had my bomb rush too. Sucks.
What is the depletion on berries?
If I die, it's going to be on my terms. Oh, it's a medium. It's not too bad.
Hey, I was going to say, I was like, heavy sounds ridiculous.
Fuck. Popped my head off for a second and the leader got me.
Yeah, that's how I felt last match. I was like, damn, I can't even do anything. He knows where I'm at.
Someone in our clothes.
Hey, I'm going to snipe the E-Leader. Oh, God, no. Oh, no.
Got the guy in our clothes.
Oh, no. He's scared, right? Because this guy also went Kraken. Wow!
Oh, Lord. Damn it. That guy just got three of us.
I tried to stay back. Okay, I died. He was scared and then he just rushed in.
Why am I?
Get over here. Oh crap! And I guess, Splattershot Pro, yep.
No, please, no!
I'm getting outranged so hard right now.
We all are, honestly.
Oh no.
Oh, I got someone!
Get crit.
Nice.
Oh my god.
Oh god, no!
What the?
Oh god, no! 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 Damn it! Kraken got me.
I'm over here, like, minding my own business, and a Kraken comes out.
Well, we were trying to bait the E-Leader out.
I mean, I fired at him, but I didn't know he was, like, that close.
Now, if I had ink, I would have fired at him. Traded with Roller, got another one with... Okay. 1 minute left. Kill him! Kill him! Yes! The E-Leader's dead! Aww! I was about to say the E-Leader's dead, but the beacon stayed. Jumping up to you.
Not the best of ideas. Oh, actually, you're good.
Ah, fuck. I'm smart. I got rid of the beacon, though. That's what matters. I mean, I have stealth jump, so it doesn't matter too much. Freaking love cross the map range. I really think that the weapon shouldn't exist. They stepped the line there. The fact that they needed to nerf that weapon so much.
The elite tray? That's a people.
And it's still being a problem.
Get ridiculous. Out! Okay, got three.
Hey!
Move! I'll get on the tower. I need to move.
Oh crap! Well.
And that's it.
I think Zuka too strong.
Snipe too strong.
How am I doing, like, practically even?
Because, are you running quick respawn?
Nope.
Really? That's amazing.
Yeah, I just use swim speed. I need to get close, because if not, it's like, they can just back up.
Alright, I wonder what this is. Watch it be Kelp Dump or Macro Rainmaker.
I can check real quick.
Don't spoil it for me.
Oh.
Alright. Okay. Urchin. Black belly. Fuck, I don't like that. That means it's flat zones. We can play though.
Good guess. Worst zones.
Wait, what was I running with this? Again. I was running that. I was running in that, and then I was running in that. Alright, you wanna make the score?
Yeah, it's already
you
up.
You already made it? Oh, sick.
What?
Sick boy.
Why not?
Oh yeah, fuck it, why not? Double and bone.
I was gonna put a Krakon roller. Just cause, like, whenever I see Urchin, this might go to weapon now. I do not want to deal with that frickin' stage.
Alright, black belly. Oh, we have a brush, that means we win.
I was gonna go brush at first, but I was like, I don't wanna get zoned.
I mean, with this, with black belly, doesn't really matter about getting zoned.
Well, I mean, like, if we get locked out, that's the problem. That's my thing. Okay, there's three of them on the right side. Or left side, actually. Can't think.
We're in control!
Wait, are they even trying to tank the zone? What?
I don't think so.
Oh! Oh no, I lost my Kraken!
Oh, thank you! Teammate, you're a beast. Ran out of ink. Just needed one more shot.
There's a guy going
and
for a spawn.
There's Snipe.
I'll be looking out for him. He's a Krakon roller.
Oh boy. I'm not in good area.
Get out of here. I don't care if you have Krakon too. Okay, I'm jumping.
Damn it!
Krakon rolls in the mid.
I think I made him get scared because I had a eye bubble in the zone.
Sniper also looks like he's watching the left side. Right side. Wow. Nothing. Tag one guy.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to drop down!
Oh, this dude was just building for Inkzuka to hit me.
Don't jump! Okay, at least he lived. Oh my god, run speed up is godly. Don't think I don't see you there, boy.
Ha! Tag two of them.
Woo! Oh man! Crackdown got me.
Yep.
He's tagged. Lord. Oh, damn it. No, I jumped out. Oh, Octoshot got me for bullshit. Alright, friend Arino, time to get your anus destroyed. He jumped out. Alright, maybe another day. It's gonna be soon. Oh, nope. I saw you there. I saw you move. Oh, hey, Tsuka.
Yep, just saw that.
Oh, oh my god, Crackon got me. Crackon, no! Please, aw, oh, man.
I don't feel like I was doing much this match. Literally just turfing.
I mean, that's pretty much what wins the game.
I know, but I mean, like, in terms of kill death. Just kind of chilling.
Yeah, I've been doing a lot of cleanup work and disruptor killing. Disruptor the guy on top. Crackon got me, though. He's tagged.
I see him.
Being a little sneaky.
Got the guy that was throwing bombs.
So he thinks. So he thinks he's dead now. Can't be sneaky when you're dead.
Okay.
Thank you.
He was trying to run for me.
That guy's disrupted. Jump out. Jump out.
Is he really just trying to get me? Get out.
I was just like, why? Why are you trying to get me? I disrupted him twice.
Try taking him out and see if he goes.
Uber's going overtime, not.
He's getting old, what do you expect?
He poops more than he ages? I would think it's the opposite.
No, because he can't hold it.
Some get slower?
No, what? In what world?
McDonald's tomorrow and be like, yo, let's do my application, bro.
No, the thing with McDonald's and all that shit is, they know that you don't really care about that job. They know you're just trying to get paid, but they know the moment you get something better, you're out of here. So that makes you a lot harder to hire. You gotta be like a real fuck up to actually get a job at McDonald's. Like, cause they're looking for dudes with like no future.
That's sad. That's just depressing.
I know it is. But like, how else are they not gonna have employee overtime? It's just c'est la vie.
I don't know why, but I was looking for a tower for a second.
I was too.
I was like, alright, they're gonna rush to it.
Oh my god. Oh my lord, no! Oh. What is that, Spot Shot Pro? Yeah, Spot Shot Pro.
I know it did.
Knew it.
No! It's a freaking bomb. And that was my brother talking.
I guessed as much. But I knew it wasn't Chris.
Through your bubble.
Fuck your bubble.
Okay, like, really get back here. Oh, dynamo. Nope. Nope, 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 nope.
I just saved my friend. And disrupted too. And Sasha's killing me. Oh my lord, these guys are aggressive. These guys are so aggressive. Yeah!
Man, really, that's the thing with this map. That's why I don't like it. Whoops. Well, I died. But yeah, I don't like this map for that reason.
Because if you play aggressive... You just got a timer on. Like, I've had to panic bubble, and I haven't gotten a single kill with him twice.
I hear Zuka.
Yep. You'd be right with that.
No!
At least... Oh my god. I was about to say, they charge in my bubble super fast, but this freaking Forge is killing me.
Yeah, he just killed me now.
And he's using the set that I used to use, which was half defense, half... it was like mostly defense and damage up. So you know it's going to be a two-shot kill if you're named.
Oh, of course. Nope. Yeah, you thought you knew where I was. Got him. Oh crap, no! Slaughter got me. He's right, yeah, well, he saw him.
Got him! I like what you got!
Well, rip.
Rip. Ripperino. I got two kills. Oh, we're at the very end.
That's like when people use Dynamo here. I don't get how you use it. It clashes with so much.
That guy was an effective Dynamo, though. The moment you take their hill, that's it. I think that's why. I think he was just gunning for the hill.
Yeah.
And yeah, that Forge was destroying us. That S rank Forge, fuck.
Okay, screw this weapon.
Yo, go try Slasher and just run a. Yo, hold up. I have an idea. Let's just do this for shits and giggles. Go Trisosher, go Bomb Range Up, and Ink Saber Sub.
Bomb Range Up and Ink Saber Sub.
Fuck. Bless me. Thank me. And I'm gonna do the same thing. Well, I'm not going as much Bomb Range Up and Ink Saber Sub, but I'm going a good amount. Maybe some special duration too wouldn't hurt.
That's good enough. Well, I'm running out of time.
Ohio, gozaimasu. I am very weeb. God, I can't, honestly, like, it's hard for me to watch subs anymore.
What?
Subs on anime. I actually just haven't been watching anime in, like, I just haven't been watching anime, let's just leave it at that. But, I tried watching Full Metal Alchemist in subs, and I just couldn't do it. It was just so hard. That's another thing I don't understand how people use. I don't understand how people use E-Leader on this map.
Yeah, I'm saying. Like, it's so weird. But they do so good.
I just don't like E-Leader. I just don't like this map in general. I've been pretty transparent about my feelings about this map. Jump out.
Oh, no. Dead. There's a guy on our hill. Okay. Wow, he is going nuts. Getting octo shot with a stupid hat.
There you go. Oh, no. Ah, fucking Rain Blaster. Oh, no, it's Ohio Gozaimasu. It's that guy. Alright, hero shot, replica, do something. We're in the hero shot. You gotta be doing something.
Alright, I took it.
Hey. Oh, remember to toss a shit ton of disruptors.
Alright, yeah, I forced double Kraken. Aw, oh, crap, Luce is back. The E-leader.
My bubble's ready. Got the...
Hey! Got two.
What'd you get? Nice!
Three!
Hey! Isn't that beautiful? That's beautiful.
They didn't even see me coming in. There's a beacon on the right side. They just landed.
I saw him. I got him. Oh! Oh boy. There's a... Oh no! Sasha Pico, please! Oh, and he's got his Kraken. He's gonna Kraken on whoever.
I'm gonna keep this right.
Don't get too close!
No, somebody. Oh, the octo shot. Got him. There's... Damn, they're all on the right side.
Except for this guy. Force the Kraken on him.
Alright, I'm swimming. I'm swimming.
Oh no! This guy predicted my movement so well. I gotta give props to him. Either that or just got shit fucking lucky.
Oh, what the hell? I wasn't even near.
Kraken?
Yeah.
They have, what, three Krakens on that team?
I swear, the wide hitbox for falling down with Kraken is so dumb.
Oh, I got sniped. And we got bad.
Got the E-leader. Destroyed his beacon.
Yo, the zone, bro!
I know, I'm going. I just wanted to make sure it's harder for him to come back. No! Get out of here!
Pass that to me!
Get out of here! Oh crap, behind us.
I'm out of here!
Oh, I died. I ran out of ink too.
Cleaning
on the wall is pretty slick there.
Yeah, but I died anyway.
I know, but I always forget to do stuff like that. I always just, like, hang around.
Well, you know what would have been super slick? Clinging on the wall and then jumping away.
Yeah.
That would have been too super... Would have gotten all the girls on my dick for that.
I think the only anime I've been watching lately is Mob Psycho.
What, Mob Psycho, you said?
Mob Psycho 100.
Oh, damn. They come up with weirder names.
It's the same guy who made One Punch Man.
Okay, so it's gotta be good.
Yeah, it's hilarious and it's crazy.
Okay, but, then that one's next. Because One Punch Man was, like, the best.
Like, at this point, I want to say, like, the action fights are, like, beyond DBZ. And that's hard to top.
What do you mean, like, in terms of quality or in terms of ridiculousness?
Both.
Shit, okay, now I gotta watch this. Because, you know, One Punch Man just won all the fucking awards.
Yeah, and this show, like,
there's always, like, a go-to...
That, like, I don't really watch anime, like, too often, and then when I saw this, I was just like, wait, what?
Yeah, there's always, like, a go-to, like, top anime of the year, and, like, over the... Like, when what? Sword Art, or not Sword Art, when, fuck... Me.
I know when Kill la Kill came out, that was, like, ridiculous.
Yeah, Kill la Kill was great, but for a while it was Attack on Titan. The quality of that was absolutely amazing. And then One Punch Man after that for me. And, fuck. Sasha kind of coming through our back alley.
Oh, I just got dunked. As you said that, I learned...
Donkey.
I turned away when you said that.
I'm sorry.
No, that's fine. I probably would have lost that fight either way.
Do they all have Echo? Oh my god, they all have Echo.
Nice! Stupid, turf the wall.
Where'd he go?
Got him.
Oh my god.
Got him.
Nice.
Got him. Got him.
Oh no! I wanted to give that to you.
Oh my god, the map is going green.
And I knew I was gonna die the moment he swung over. Dynamo got me. God, they're all quick respawn. Stealth jump, that is so cancer.
No, don't fall down. Oh my god, get your stupid waves out of here. Wow, they're getting ballier and ballier.
I mean, it's because they're dynamos. They know that, as soon as they die, they're just going to come back super quick.
Give up. Give up.
Got you.
Oh.
Bob. Give bombs again. Bop it. Oh, no, I got fucking rolled over by a dynamo.
I was around the corner.
Right? God, I hate this comp so much.
We lose unfair advantage.
Fuck! God damn it! God damn it! All jumping to that area!
Taking her zone.
This is so stupid!
Oh my god,
because they just keep coming back, and they keep jumping in! And they start coming, and they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming! Back to the room, and hit the ground running. Don't stop.
I'm not gonna get caught with the rest of you guys. Got one of them.
Paint me that fucking zone. I can't paint it!
Yeah, you better jump. Click their zone.
Oh no! Dynamo kind of stealth jumped over and I couldn't take our zone.
Oh!
Hey, we got our
wow,
zone.
They all flicked at me at once.
This is so pain. Dude, this is so cancer. Just stealth jump dynamo.
Just ultimate strat for this stage. Get out.
Oh my god, I'm so covered in purple ink. Alright, I know what I'm gonna do. Take over this area.
Killed the guy accidentally.
Hey, we in controller!
Whatever, push them back. Slasher's going to the right.
Ah, I got one. I got bounced around so much, though. Shit.
Get disrupted. Hey, buddy.
God, no! Harambe, please! God, what the f- This slosher just super quickly fired his sloshes.
Oh, damn, I got comboed so hard.
Yeah, the slosher is the only reason why I actually have to be careful when it comes to approaching, when it comes to like sneaking up.
Oh no. Nope.
Screw you guys. Screw you guys.
I got. No.
Ah, god damn it.
I
ran out of
that. And this is when you say weapon balance.
Yeah. Like, you gotta put at least... I know, you know two of those guys were friends, so you gotta put them on a team that doesn't have a fucking dynamo!
Jesus Christ.
How long has this been running? Alright, almost 2 hours. So I'm gonna cut this off in 2 hours. So, two more games.
Yeah, that's fine.
For me.
I was getting really tired. It's pretty late over here.
Yeah, it's almost 3 a.m. shit, bro.
Well, it's like about 30. Okay. One hell of a round.
What do you mean 2:30?
Yeah.
Did you, Oh, shit. Never mind. It is only 11:26. I thought it was, 11:50 something.
God, what the hell? Oh, that's my rip bubble.
Enough of this shit! Oh my lord.
Oh, that's nice. Suck on that.
Oh, thank you, Blaster.
Nice. Oh, we can take it.
Done. Done.
Wow. As I got the E-leader douche gal up here.
He's dead.
Good.
Damn it! I missed. Oh, that's what I'm talking about, boy. Sorry, friendo. This guy's getting bold. No, don't do that.
Give up.
No. Nice. Oh, what? This guy just one-shot me.
Of course he did that. Of course. Kraken walk up, or this dude walked off the edge because he had a Kraken. Oh wow, we're at a 10.
Yeah. Oh no! Oh, you did not. He knew where I was. Stinky little shit. Kill him! He's so weak!
No! Oh my god, I was about to start mashing so hard for bubble.
I just go back and like charge bubble for a push.
I just got sniped so hard. E-leader's on the right side. He has Kraken.
Of course he does.
Hey.
Got one. Please cover this goddamn zone.
That's what I thought. Run.
Run, Mitch. Run, Mitch. Run. Oh shit, that's 96.
Yeah, I disabled him.
Hey, got you before you put your wall down, you sneaky little bitch.
Oh, jeez. I got Inzuka.
Holy shit, we stopped it at 13.
They're going to the right side above you. Bot.
Nope.
Ah, wasted your Kraken.
Nope. What did the NG say? Nope. Alright, let's win Black Belt. It's not... It's a more fun map than we think. Okay, they have a Zank, a Dynamo, a Heavy,
I almost feel like that was the E-Leader from last match, but I could be dead wrong. Alright, got his on.
Oh! Oh my god, I won a 1v1 against the...
Oh my god.
I won a 1v1 for once. Against the Heavy Spy Wing.
Oh my god, I got dunked. Dynamo is on their zone, and it's just kind of going there.
Needed to jump out. I forced a bubble on the Zank Mini because he disrupted me. And then I disrupted him, and then I bubbled. And it was just a whole frickin' mess. Hey, you got Wii Leader. Oh no! What the frick? Oh. There's been a Dynamo here.
Yeah, I got him.
Yay, he died. Did he really?
Chasing after both Dynamos. Alright, I pushed them super far back. And they're back.
That heavy spotting was giving me trouble though. Didn't do anything about him.
Hey, you can always disrupt them and just walk away.
No, I'm not talking about the mini spotting, I'm talking about the heavy spotting.
Yeah, no, like, same.
Oh my god.
God, get out of here with your scooping.
Get the dick, dude. Oh, do they have two Dynamos?
Yeah, they do.
What the hell?
Alright, got our zone.
Got our zone, yep.
Taking theirs.
Those two guys are dead.
Nice.
Nice! Oh, this E-Leader must be loving us. Because I'm just gonna disrupt the guy.
They're both taking... There's a lot going on the left side.
Fuck.
Yeah, they're coming. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. I gotta get out of there.
Alright. Slowly, I'm gonna kill this guy, but I'm gonna kill him.
Alright, well, there's a Kraken ready on the left side.
Please, kill him! Oh, he's got special duration too.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ.
What happened? What's happening?
I don't know.
Oh my god. Dynamo!
Get out of here!
I need to live!
Alright, got both Dynamo.
Yeah, they're three down. They're three down. We in control, bitch! Dish it on, bitch!
Oh god, I'm being chased! Jump, jump, jump! Wow, I died midair. Inside the wall.
Fuck!
Heavy fire.
Oh my god. Thank god. Fuck. He got fucked.
Oh my god, what is going on? Get out.
Why do we always get in games with two Dynamos?
I just got squished.
It's okay. Oh my god, I have to jump out. Force bubble. Good lord, E-Leader, please! Oh my god! This healer literally just missed a disruptive target when he was aiming right at him.
Come on. No!
Damn
he's
it.
Serious.
Damn it. Just what the hell. Andy either went 11-1, but he missed the most important shots. That comp is just OP, man.
Yeah, it's really dumb.
Alright, one more. Actually, one sec. Ah, oh, fuck it. Okay, fuck it. Stand with this.
Yeah, I think it's probably gonna die soon.
Alright.
Should be the last this match.
Oh, and they have a Dynamo and a Heavy Deco, so that Dynamo and Heavy Deco was a pair from last time.
Were they? I thought the Mini and the Heavy were. That's
no,
just the same thing.
No, Dynamo and the Heavy.
Gotta get your stupid waves out of here. Got my bubble ready.
Oh, thank you. Give me that. Mine's ready too.
Hello?
Oh fuck! I had my bubble too. God damn it.
I just went all the way up their hill.
And you died.
Yeah, because the Luna was there. Couldn't get a good shot on him.
I always thought I had the heavy, but he just wasn't dying. Just couldn't reach the asshole.
Oh jeez! Bomb rush in the mid.
Yeah, another map. I can't do anything about.
Nice. Okay, turn cracking. Oh my god.
Oh my god, you got bailed out so hard by your dumbass friend. Oh, and everyone else died.
Oh my god, fighting Dynamo on the hills is ridiculous.
This was a bad idea. This game right here was a bad idea. We've been getting shafts on some teammate.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, screw this squasher guy.
Screw this team. Alright, I think I'm done.
Same here.
Yeah, GG's.
Yeah.